Hey, how's it going? This is your boy, Emmanuel. And today I'm going to destroy it. And, today I'm on my location, and in the region I'm at. Maintaining this status. Today I want to talk about some random stuff last time, and I'll just ask you random questions and just random stuff that could stir up further topics. Yeah, we're just going to talk. Talking is good. Not just this time, also next time we're going to talk about this kind of random topics. So let's get started. So, who is the father of quads? So, this question is for all of you, and for all my Christian friends, and for all of you who are interested, and who are not interested either, and who might be interested. Just talk. Who is the son of God? I want you to give me a short little answer, and give me 11 answers, 10 answers. Okay. Just give me anything back. I'll be happy to accept it. And my next random topic would be as a question, could you beseech a bishop for seasoning and power? Once again, could you beseech a bishop for seasoning and power? So I want you to give me the answer. And I want you to transfer this question to your other Christian friends. And be as swift as possible. And possibly share as many friends as possible. Okay. So my third question, or random topic, is: can you energetically maintain your passport? Once again, can you energetically maintain your passport? So your passport could be a build passport, could be any passport, could be your Canadian passport, or your significant other passport. You might not even have your passport yet. Could be thinking about getting a passport. Just talk about it. My fourth question is about assisting the crossing of a continent. Can you assist yourself or somebody else cross a continent? It doesn't have to involve killing an animal. It doesn't have to be an animal. So, just let me know if you can assist anybody across the continent. Just let me know. You are the king of the answer. So you don't have to surprise me. You can't give me many answers. Just give me any kind of information. So this should be enough for now. I'll come up with the other types of random questions and topics, whether concerning or religious or evil or central. I'll come up with something more, better or worse. Just keep participating. Peace out. Bye for now.